So guys, for somebody who's always vlogging in a city as small as Gabs, I always feel awkward doing it. Even though people probably are used to it here, it's still weird. Let me take off my glasses because I don't need them no more. But yeah, I am here in the mall. I don't know what floor I'm going to, but I'm looking for the Nike store. But yeah, I'm here in the mall. And I was driving uphill in traffic. People are staring. But I was driving uphill in traffic in a manual. Yeah, that's the point of this, in a manual. But yeah, so I'm here and I'm vlogging and I feel awkward. Because I think there's two Adidas stores here. This is so weird. But yeah, I'm trying to find a different store. I'm trying to find Nike. So I'm just gonna vlog that. And this should be fun with people staring at me. You think in such a big city, people would be used to this, but clearly they're not. So. Yeah. You don't mind me vlogging, right? Filming.
No. Okay. Oh no, definitely not. Oh,
vlogging. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
So, you know what happened? I passed this store because it's not written Nike. I passed it, and I went around to that side to Botswana, to Bo Adidas, and came back here again. And now I'm here.
Now you're here.
Yeah. I literally went in a circle.
But you wanted to come to Nike.
Yes.
That's odd. Okay, but I understand. It's not written.
Pardon? It's not written. Like yesterday when I discovered that this is Nike, I was shocked because I passed it and I'm asking people where's the Nike store, and they're like, it's right there, and I look. Yeah. Thing is, I'm not from here. I don't understand. Not even a tick or anything. Whose idea was it?
I don't know. Probably Nike. Nike South Africa.
No, they need to do something. What about us? Thing is, I'm a Nike girl. I went looking around, seeing the shoes, and then I decided what Nike is my store.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah. So it was very hard for me to find it. New shoes. I got my new shoes. I'm super excited. Now I am trying to find somewhere to eat, somewhere I haven't eaten already, somewhere cute, somewhere I can ask people to take pictures of me, and I can't read the signs, but, oh yeah, there we go. So, I don't know if you guys can hear me, because I'm in the back of the restaurant and it's really loud, and the lighting is really bad, but I am in my Gryffin. And I have been going around this mall like in circles, and I am super tired. I am tired, like I'm over, I'm done exploring. There isn't much to explore because all it is, it's expensive shops, big fancy things. I think there are about 2 Nike shops here, and I'm so annoyed because that is very confusing. But yeah, I think this is where I'm gonna end the vlog today. I will continue tomorrow, where I'll be doing something more exciting, meeting somebody more exciting, and I'll be coming back here, but I'll be at a different restaurant, so that will hopefully that'll be better. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this bit, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Okay guys, so it's the next day and it's like 6 p.m. I didn't vlog all day because I was in bed all day with my mom. We didn't really do anything. But yeah, so right now I am about to leave. As you can see, I am going to Sandton City Mall. Ooh. I'm going to Sandton City Mall again, and I'm super excited because I'm gonna meet one of my favorite South African YouTubers. Her name is Sipogasi William, and I'm super excited. You guys should check out her channel if you haven't already, if you don't already. But yeah, I'm so excited, guys. Like, I'm so excited. Yeah, I'm wearing the blazer again, and I'm wearing this new dress from Cotton On, and I'm gonna wear my boots from The Fix. I'm not wearing them right now because I cannot drive. Ooh, I'm talking too fast. I cannot drive with the heels. But yeah, apparently I'm overdressed, but you know what, I have no other reason to dress up. I'm not going anywhere else and I want to dress up. I can't let these clothes go to waste, so that's why I'm all dressed up. But yeah, I will see you guys when I get there. Feeling of your skin locked in my head. Smoke, smoke me broke. I don't care, I'm so I'm here and I'm starting to feel really overdressed. I look really cute though. But I'm really overdressed and I regret wearing heels in the mall because it's huge and now I'm sweating because I'm tired of walking in the heels in the mall. I hope you guys can hear me because it's pretty loud here. But yeah, I'm at Starbucks. I'm waiting. I'm pretty nervous, but it shall be alright. I don't know. Anyway guys, here she is. That's super gassy.
Hi guys.
My fave, guys. Yeah. So guys, I am done with the meeting and I've been with her for like 3 hours. She is a South African YouTuber. Her name is Sipagazi William. You should check out her channel. She's pretty awesome. And yeah, I really, really enjoyed talking to her. Actually, let me not do this here. Okay guys, so I tried ending this bit of the vlog at Centen, but then I got really paranoid because I was the only person in the parking lot and it was dark and blah blah blah. So this is where I'm gonna end today's bit of the vlog. And yeah, like I was saying, it was pretty awesome. It was really awesome getting to know her getting to know me. Yeah, it was really awesome. You guys should check out her channel. It's one of the channels that got me into YouTube in the first place. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this bit. This is where I'm gonna end the vlog. No, it's not. I'm lying. I'm vlogging tomorrow. But yeah, just wanted to update you guys. Sorry for the angles. I just wanted to update you guys on my night and it was totally, let me find it, there we go, it was totally worth it. She's such a lovely, lovely person. It's like making a new friend. My camera is still so bad. Anyway, so it is Sunday and it's my birthday. Happy birthday to me. And right now I'm in a mall, obviously. I'm in a mall nearby to where we stay. It's called Ben Mall. Name, but that's the name of the street. So wow, I look so tired. But yeah, I'm running a little errand for my mom. I'm going to Woolworths. Okay, I hate this mall. I actually hate the malls here guys, like confusion in here. But yeah, I'm going to run an errand for my mom and I'm wearing the shortest dress. But yeah, today I'm going to meet up with a friend of mine in Centen and then my mom's friend and we are gonna do some fun birthday things. I am going to the Four Ways Farmers Market. So I am excited about that. And we're supposed to do something else before going to Four Ways, but I don't know what. Like I was told that I forgot. So yeah, we're gonna ride the train. Sorry, I'm looking at my reflection and woo. Yeah, we're going to do that today. So for now, I'm just gonna run my errand and I will see you guys later. Hey guys, so, ooh, I look cute. There's an echo in here. I'm getting ready to go meet my friend. Look at that contour. Anyway, I'm getting ready to go meet my friend Tove. So I'm in the train station, and just as I was going down the escalator, Tove was going up. So I'm gonna wait for him to come down, and yeah, I'm super excited, super excited, super excited. He doesn't want me to vlog him, so I'm not gonna vlog him, which is so lame, so so lame, but it is what it is. For what you want. Lay drunk into the night. Wanna keep you here, 'cause you dry my tears. Yeah, summer love and them fights. How it is for us, and it's all because. Now if we're talking about it, you got a perfect one, so put it on me. Swear it won't take you long if you love me right. We fought for life, on and on and on. So guys, we are here at the Brown Sense market. Yeah, he is making a feature. That's my best friend, guys. That's Tove. Yeah, so we're at the Brown Sense market in Midrand. In Midrand, and
not very sure, but
yeah, we're about to get some drinks and just look around and see what the things have, what the people have for us, and yeah, maybe we could get a free drink because it's my birthday. We shall see. Over thing?
Manyonyova. Yeah.
Sounds so dirty.
Yeah.
So that was having a cocktail called what?
Manyonyova.
Yeah. What's in it?
Mango, passion fruit.
Oh, that sounds good.
That, yeah, that.
Some other drinks inside.
Some other things.
Yeah. So guys, these are the drinks. There's Mavuso.
Don't put that first part, I said.
There's Boutle. Slow Poison. There's Mrs. Gigabyte. Saudi. Manyonyova. Manyonyova. Manyonyova.
I don't know. You want to say it in Botswana?
Yes. Yeah. In Botswana is Manyonyova.
It sounds more vulgar.
And then Komukokotron. Khalipirimi. Midnight Sterling. Wowza. That is quite the cocktail menu. Vibe. It's so weird. You know how it's on, like, when you're like, shit, I don't know what I'm trying to say. But yeah, it's such a chill vibe. Yeah, now we're at the. Can you even hear me?
Yeah, okay.
We're at the Brown Sense market. Immigrant, and I think I already said that. The name of the drink is Manyonyova.
Yeah.
And it's Botswana, it's Manyonyova.
Yeah.
I don't even know if it's Botswana, but it sounds about right.
Let's take a look around.
Tove got me a book. Woo-hoo! That's a good friend. Shout outs to you, Tove. Shout outs.
It's only the two of us. And everything I need between those stars. Every time I look into your eyes, I see. You're all lovely. Every time I get a bit as high, I'm feeling.
Yeah,
got it, right? Does everyone have it?
Yes.
Everybody have it? Mm-hmm. Let's hear it, isn't it? Okay. Let's try it together.
Okay guys, so I think I might end the vlog here because there isn't much else happening. If I decide to do anything else, I will let y'all know. But yeah, this was fun. The music was good, the food was good, it was a good birthday.